This is Cindy Wong from Dreams Ideal Realty. Today we will check this beach house here in Barangay Lumboy, Cabangan, Zambales. It's 386 square meter floor area and the land area is around 1,086. Okay, with swimming pool. So let's check. So this is your living area, dining area. So while you're eating, you can see the beautiful view of the swimming pool and the beach, of course. Mini bar. Shower area. And of course, they call this as their dirty kitchen. So if you have barbecue parties, you can do it here. So you can just eat outside. So there are three bahay kubos out there. This is for the swimming pool. So let's go upstairs to check the five bedrooms. Come on. First room, they use it as a workout area, fitness area. So this fitness area, they do have an access. The beach area. See, the view is awesome. So while they're exercising, they can see the beautiful view, the breeze, you know. This is a wraparound terrace. So this is actually the master's bedroom. We will check later. And then you can just relax here. You can just sit here and enjoy the sunset and the sunrise. And then looking here, it's the majestic view of the mountains. Mountains of Cabangan. Second room with cabinets. This room has a very beautiful view of the mountain. Beautiful view of the mountain. You'll have your own aircon. And there's a small hallway here. So look at the stairs, they're gorgeous. And you can just put the chandelier over there, right? This is the master's bedroom. The fourth room. The fourth room has a very beautiful view of the mountains as well. And in this fourth, fifth room, they use it as an artist room because the owner, the wife, she's a painter. So she used it as her own studio. With a very beautiful view of the mountain again. And from that room, we can go up. There's an access door going outside for the balcony for this view, this majestic view. So from this side, you have the mountain, and the other side, you will have the beach area. So, let's relax. What's missing is tea. See, that's big house also over there. Big house. Over there, can you see the beach? And even the island of San Antonio over there.